Coin Toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Campbell is lined up and just about ready to send this one off as we're ready to get this game underway. Stover fields it at the 18. And he's taken down at the 42. The Mustangs have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. And that, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gets to around the 42. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
Makes it out to about the 41-yard line. Pearson picks up a yard on the play. From the 41-yard line, it's second down. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Gets it out quickly. He's taken down at the 17-yard line. You know, this is just amazing. You spend 6 days planning as a defensive coordinator for one guy, and then you get the other quarterback. So now what happens? From the 17-yard line, first down. Scrambling around. Now he's going to run and watch out. Tackle at about the 7-yard line.
Called a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
A perfect play call. They look like they practiced that one a few times.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 6-play, 59-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the 6. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's out to the 30.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. Pressure coming, and he's sacked.
It's a big-time effort sack by the defensive end. I want to also give some credit to the coverage downfield. The end never gave up on the play, but because the quarterback didn't have anywhere to go with the football, it gave the defensive end enough time to eventually chase the quarterback down for that sack.
The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's going to try and scramble, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. So the sack makes this third and very long. on the throw. He caught it. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
Cotton is waiting for the snap. Brought down at the 37. Well, they got the result you always want on the last drive. Let's see if it happens again.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against his defense.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. To the left side, and he's brought down to the backfield.
Here we go.
He steps out around the 41-yard line. Dixon is the punter. He really got a hold of that one. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Gains around three on that keeper.
That'll make it second and seven.
Second down at seven coming up here. Ball on their own 23. And he is drilled at the 21-yard line. So the halfback loses about two on the run. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 30. Looks to his back, and he's got him again. And he's tackled around the 31-yard line. The first down.
Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41.
A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. The Mustangs lead 7-0. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two.
Everybody in the stadium. When you can sell the run that well, you're going to have the upper hand on the defense.
First and 10, ball on the 44. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He scrambled. Tackle made around the 35-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series.
spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. They bring him down in the backfield.
When you're an option quarterback, you get used to getting popped pretty quickly. He'll bounce right back up.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Pitch out, got the corner. He's tackled around the 33-yard line. 10th play of the drive. And down he goes at the 30-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From the 30-yard line. Second down. Five wide. And he carries the ball for a nice game. We're at the 12th play of the drive. And he's taken down around the 10-yard line. Unbelievable. They can't get this offense off the field.
Oh, they've been like a machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient. And once again, they're moving the chains.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 10. And they make the stop at the 9-yard line. This is the 14th play of the drive. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
Well played there by the defensive tackle. He didn't overpursue the play and made a nice stop.
The defense gets their fourth chance to make a stop here on third down. Pass, touchdown. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Run right, hit in the backfield. Loss of one there for the halfback.
And I'll tell you what, not only was this great penetration, but it was a heck of a hit, too.
We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 24. He's knocked out of bounds at the 26-yard line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. It out to his receiver in a hurry. He's taken down right around the 40. From their own 40-yard line. First down. Pressured and brought down.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday.
On the ground, up the middle. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Gaining 4 yards. That makes it 3rd and 15.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. He gets sacked on the play.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time.
Montgomery takes it at the 33, and down he goes at the 41-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
Ready,
he's out of bounds at the 47.
That's a deep. That'll make it second.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Around the 43-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. 5 wide receivers. They'll make the sack. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Nice grab on the play. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
He's scrambling. They'll bring him down at the 30. So at the end of the half, we're even at 7 in this one. Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. Montgomery from the 7. Tackle made at the 23-yard line. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Nice run up the middle. From their own 28-yard line. Second down.
Let's go. Easy.
Now he's scrambling. And he's tackled around the 40-yard line. Trouble, but he can't shake the defense. So the sack makes this a 2nd and long. Caught with room to work. Steps out of bounds at the 40-yard line. And he's immediately tackled. It's going to be 4th and inches after that long pickup on 3rd down.
Boy, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
Stover is back deep to return the punt. Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's going to throw.
Football will change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down.
Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Nice run, and he's brought down. Pearson gets 6 yards on the carry.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Makes the grab, and he's got the first. Brought down at the 39-yard line. The Mustangs saw one of their top players going down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there. Here's a throw, and it's almost picked.
Boy, Brad, this guy drops an interception, and what's ironic about that from going to the meetings the other day is that this guy's been telling the coaches he wants to play some wide receiver. You wonder why you're not playing wide receiver? Because you can't catch the ball as a defensive back.
Makes the grab and steps out right away. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
First and 10, ball on the 25. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. From the 10-yard line, first down. On the run, gets to about the 8-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. The tailback, and they'll bring him down behind the line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
And the ball carrier wasn't getting away from that tackle.
They're at the 8. Third down. Fires incomplete. He caught it, but failed to get that one necessary foot in.
That's an outstanding catch, and he just missed making a big-time play.
This to try to put his team up by a field goal. Kicks up, and he got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Montgomery fields it at the 7. He makes it to the 25-yard line. The Mustangs continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. That'll be a loss of 1.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. And he hits him hard at the 35-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run.
One thing the coaches always say about this sophomore is that he has great lateral movement. That lets him move well behind this defensive line and get after a lot of plays in the running game.
We've got a 2nd and 9 here. Ball on their own 36.
scrambling around. And he's level at the 42.
To go. Ball on the 49. So at the end of three, the Mustangs lead 10-7. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. The 40. First and 10. Ball on the 40. He gets out to about the 38-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. This is the eighth play of the drive. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And down he goes at the 34. To pick up the first down. Slings it. Got him again. Makes the PAT. Campbell has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. To the 40. And they make the stop around the 47-yard line.
Wow, that was some run. It's worth the price of admission just to see this guy get into the open field.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after it and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. He steps out at the 44.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
From the 33-yard line, it's first down. Just under three to go in regulation. And he's taken down at the 34-yard line. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. That makes it first and goal. This is the eighth play of this drive. He makes it out to maybe the 7-yard line. From the 7-yard line, second down. Gives it to the back. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
That shows a lot of maturity for a freshman corner to sniff out the run and make that tackle.
10th play of the drive. They go with a screen, incomplete. So the offense stays on the field to attempt this fourth down from the 6-yard line. And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver work. Tackled right away. A score here might effectively end this one. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. The Mustangs will use their first time out of the half. From their own 10-yard line. Second down. The Mustangs are going to call their second timeout. They don't get back to the line of scrimmage there on the option keeper, a loss of one. He scrambled.
He might have a chance. He's going to take off.
He's taken down around the 25-yard line.
Yeah, the defense knew that this offense was trying to work the clock. When you want to work the clock, you're going to run the football. It puts a lot of pressure on the offensive line. Get low and drive that defensive line back. And that's what they were able to do there to give the running back enough room to pick up that first down.
From their own 41-yard line, first down. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee. Mixon's play today, not what he expected from himself. He's just got to go on to the next week.
Well, he's going to have to shake this off. This was not obviously one of his better performances. The team ends up losing this football game, but hopefully they're able to put it behind them and move on and try to get better next week.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.